I thought. Frost is only damaged by the Blades of Chaos, and the Ashes is only by the Leviathan Axe. Alright. They're healing each other. Oh, so I have to go between both, huh? Ow. Keep them kind of close and healthy.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around.
Puny troll. Alright, so, weapon. Let's do some upgrading of these. I want to upgrade this. More damage. Atreus, Okay, yours is there. I want to actually maybe level up some of your other stuff. Okay, but actually before that, I have to hit the restroom real quick. I will be right back. I'm definitely not forgetting this time. Oh, I don't want that to happen again. That's so stupid. Alright, so we have... both of these could be good. Can't do the next part because I need 13,000. I'm almost level 6. I bet... if my blades here get upgraded to 3, it'll probably bump me up.
Which way is the sandball back up?
Ooh, hardened. That means I can upgrade his bow now. Heavy? Oh, heavy. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Tartarus Rage. You know what? I'll upgrade. So let's check this out. Oh, baby. Oh, that's so nice. Chaos Flame, we get to upgrade the blades. Alright, so I saw a rune in one of these rooms. Wait, this is the exit. I don't want to exit. So there was a rune in one of these rooms. So where is the treasure chest for said rune chest? I don't remember going this way. So I gotta freeze that one in place. Whoops. Right about there. Yep, there's the rune chest. I knew the rune chest was around here somewhere. Really? Two of the three. Now I just gotta find the third one. Did I just screw this up? That I basically timed them that I can run across. Now I can at least freeze it in place. If I can hit it. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it like that for now. Or just like that. That's good enough. Alright, so now you gotta find the two other rooms. The one other room, I should say. So... wait, hold on. I thought I could change. Yep, there it is. There we go. 3 of 3 destroyed. Alright. Go. Chest. Alright, what do we got? Anything good? Symbol of Defiance. Not good. Alright, so that was the only chest as far as I know. And they're missing 2 lore markers though. Go ahead and climb back up here and take a look at more around up here. Out of here that had the trap. Nothing.
Follow me, Atreus.
Nothing in here, right? Alright, no damage to do to any of that either. Anything up above? Nope. I guess we do just go down back down. Going down. This is a little different than before.
So close to the end.
Sit.
Those didn't show up before. Not on the way down.
Lumnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
He's actually giving his son something to drink.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
He's having a drink with his son.
Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Possibly. And this is where the kid throws up. Cheers! Why are we getting daylight? It's actually taking us all the way to the top? Interesting.
Father? Why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just... you hate the gods so much. Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are.
Why do I see. Oh.
We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready.
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Well, then it just goes back down. Ain't that cool?
We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Foreshadowing. Seriously, foreshadowing. Let's upgrade my blades, though.
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine?
All right, Junior? Upgrade this guy.
Do the dirt from a distance.
All right, is there any more upgrades for the bow? Nope, upgrade to max. Beautiful.
What's it gonna be?
All right, Blades of Chaos. Let's upgrade.
One of these days, you're gonna tell me who made those beauties.
Level 6. Oh, baby. It's time to start going around and exploring. We have a lot of stuff that we could not do because we are just so underleveled.
You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
All right, so let's actually go back and start. Let's start at home and get that. Actually, no, we're not gonna start there. We're gonna start. Yes, this one. We're gonna start here. Because we already did this one. We're gonna start here. We're gonna try the Valkyrie fight a couple of times.
Look, don't be mad, but I've seen those blades of yours before. They were under the house when I was hiding.
Oh, he did
notice.
Is that
why you never let me down there? Where'd they come from?
They are my burden from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too now, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
I'll take your word for it.
Okay. All right, so we got this Valkyrie here, which is the AoE one. So we definitely want this. How'd I get full life? We definitely want the AoE arrows. So let's go. Yeah. the charge up with that? Okay, definitely like that, definitely like this. Alright, let's... I guess not. That fight was actually going pretty good. Oh, I forgot. I upgraded the blades. I wonder what new moves I can get. Yes. Oh, all the new moves. Nope, don't want to worry about impaling. That's okay. Chain slam. Okay, that's actually not bad. Yeah, let's get this. What's this one here? Eh. Okay. Can I get the rest too? Well, look at that, fully upgraded as soon as I get it. All right. I think I may leave my runic. Did it keep all my skill stuff? Okay, it did. So that means it did save, do a save point in a way.
Hey!
That I'm basically vulnerable. Okay.